In this simulation, I'm going to incorporate a channel model from REMCOM into PathWave System Design. My source configures a WLAN 11AC signal for a 4x2 MIMO fast fading simulation. The part for channel model simulation I use is the MIMO channel fast fading engine. This part consumes three files to define the channel impulse response: a file for the real part of the channel coefficients, a file for the imaginary part of the channel coefficients, and another for the path delay values. The REMCOM files consist of a set of TX by RX files, in this case 8 files. We need a conversion script. This is the script. I must set basic parameters for my case to run it, and the three files are generated. These are the files the MIMO channel fast fading engine part can consume. I run the data flow analysis and I can look at the results.